So, I know I've been slight MIA, but that's only because I've been working on this album like crazy, and we're getting ready to shoot all these videos, and we got tours coming up. I'm really excited for tour. It's crazy just thinking about it. I remember how great they were. Great they were. Great they were.
Yeah, smoking in London while the snow fall. In another country, so pardon me for the roll call. Damn, who would have thought the fan base was this immense? On the first fucking train in Paris, so part of my French show sold out. Fans align even though it's cold out, yeah. Touring Europe, getting Swiss cheese. Many said I'd never attain it, now I'm like, bitch, please, what up? Allow me to open up the verse with something so diverse. Let the flow immerse, hold up, watch it disperse. Visions of Biggie, Big L, and Tupac just looking at me. From the gates of heaven, why the police booking at me? Open your mental, why bitches give me brain with no dental? Y'all probably think I'm crazy for touching this instrumental. Shout out my cousin Ego, he know this shit sentimental. Been doing this shit for my dogs, holding down the kennel. My ex hit me talking about she wanna make up. But on the real, I got no time for cover girls. Music is my main bitch, no time for other girls. I'm finna blow like Hiroshima, my demeanor get meaner. Watch me elevate to arenas. Me without the mic, that's like Martin without the Gina. Venus without Serena, now these thirsty bitches on the dick, we call that Aquafina. I used to bust tables till them tables turn. And everything I have attained is everything I've earned. And everything I rap about is everything I've learned. So hopefully the listener can position in a situation where they don't get burned, and they can learn from my mistakes like I've learned from the greats. To do whatever it takes, for heaven's sakes, open your mind. This shit one of a kind, elegant and refined, irrelevant to the swine. What's the deal? Whipping through LA in a coupe.
Five shows left, bitch, I'm on a roll. Five shows left, bitch, I need to blow. I need some cocaine in this bitch train. Give me fucking Johnny Crunch, Montana, John Coltrane. Don't fucking put me in your fucking gay movies, Mike.
What he said was, who hit my brother in the face with a shoe? Yeah. I said, my bad, I did. Boom!
So I was on stage in Maryland at the Fillmore, sold out, right? And my homie is putting up a Joe's Crab Shack shirt because that's where I used to work. And I was like, oh shit. And I remembered who he was, and we used to wash dishes together. And he throws his shit on stage, and I'm like, yeah, yeah, yeah. And then he wants one of his shoes signed. And so he throws it on stage, but he's like drunk. He's a little drunk, and he didn't hear when I said, don't throw anything on stage.
I heard it.
I was like, don't throw anything on stage. And he threw it on stage anyway. And then security was tripping. And then my brother ran outside and stole him in the face. But it's all love now because we didn't realize what happened. And it's all, dog, it's the homies. So say what's up.
All day.
Yes.
We don't play no games. Montgomery County all day, baby.
Nothing but
look,
love.
I'm 11. I just took my box. I got the box in my car right now. Honda CRV. Ooh. Not riding no nothing Swift. Know what I'm saying? All day. That's all I'm doing. When we were underneath the pine tree, he pulled out his iPhone and said, look, listen to me. He ripped some shit. I said, that's crack. You gonna make it. You gonna make it, baby.
Thank you so much. So you got your stuff?
Yeah, I got one shoe. I don't got the other shoe.
Oh, go look for it. Go look for it. I need to relax now. Great day work. Great day work. Great day work. Great day. Yeah. Working on his album.
Fuck it!
I know you know this, when I make a move, yeah, feel like no one noticed.
There's so many like rhyme schemes that I can do, that's why it's gonna be fun as fuck.
Yeah. Outside, I can hear them bussin', and the police, they rushin', go to my head like concussion. I'd rather not have this discussion, my mind racing for the elevation of the toxic in my blood.
Run it back one more time.
Just me and my homies, people that know me, only ones that know me. Around my way, every day by day.
Tired as fuck. How long have we been in the studio?
15 hours.
Since 1?
16
and a half hours.
Came to the studio. I forgot to shave and I got this rape mustache.
I don't know why I'm having you film this.
Because we're going hard in the studio. This is what we do, 30 days straight, 24 hour days.
I'm trolley on it like a desktop, I'm iconic.
Real quick, it's Kosan on the beat, man, one half of the intern. Shout out to my partner, too. He's doing some other shit right now.
On the phone.
Just being extra as hell. Do yourself a favor. Fuck with the kid. I've been in the business a little time. And sometimes you meet people, and then here come my partner walking in on the phone and shit. I'm doing a drop, man. I'm doing a drop.
Real quick, I really don't know what's going on, you know what I'm saying? That's how you enter the room. When you enter the room like that, you know what I'm saying? I'm on the phone, handling business. Yes, this is a New York number, which means that what? Transactions, you know what I'm saying? If you don't know, I'm the other half of the intern. I'm two, your boy of all boys, you know what I mean? That's what the girls say. I gotta get back on this phone call, and I'm gonna let y'all indulge until, you know, Brother Coast, I'm out.
Anyway, bottom line is, man, I've been in the business for a while. The thing about this kid is, before I heard any music, man, just in conversation, the nigga has a winning attitude, man. He just has a winning fucking attitude, all right? Then you play the records and he can rap. And the motherfucking can rap? And then he rocking with the legends? Like, come, what are we doing? And he light skin. And he light skin with a curl. What we doing? We winning, man. It's Logic, it's interns, write your life. Interns.
Sorry, I will pay for anything that breaks. My bad, that was me being stupid.
So let's see what Six is doing upstairs.
We have a producer alive in the wild, he's just a baby now. Sorry. Very quiet.
Just another day episode. I wear every single chain even when I'm in the house. Alright, so when the Rat Pack's in the studio and we're bored as fuck and we're not making that real hip hop shit, this is what we're making for fun. Let's go. Yeah, that's what we do.
That's crack,